There goes Alford. The pitch is outside. Throw down by Tolley is way late. Easy stolen base for Anthony Alford, who goes on first move by the lefty Avilon. And that's the Blue Jays' first stolen base of 2020. 274 career hitter as a pro with a 353 on base. There goes Alford again on a curveball and well ahead of Tolley's throw. Another stolen base. I don't know if Anthony picked that sign and knew it was going to be that slow breaking ball.
He called Buck Martinez to talk more about how the Blue Jays have their catching system set up.
There goes Wall, the pickoff throw to first. Gittens gets Wall in a rundown. Now the throw to Park. They chase him back. Alford takes off the plate, and he steals home. Ahead of the throw that goes all the way to the backstop, Wall will go to second base, and the Blue Jays execute that perfectly and take a 2-0 lead. Anthony Alford steals his way around the bases.